So hi guys, it's me Busola Dakolo, and I'm so glad that quite a number of people replied me, you know. So it's just the same way some people said they were excited to hear from me. I was so excited to get your replies. So we decided to check on you to be able to be sure you're okay, because before we keep telling you, oh, learn this, learn that, how are you feeling actually, you know? This period is a whole lot, is a whole lot for us, even as a platform, is a whole lot for you as individuals. And we understand that. And that's why we've been working on different things, different packages that we can get to you at free cost, you know, collaborating with different facilitators. So expect to get email from us next telling you about the package in terms of courses to learn. And what we did is we created this package as the category of youths in our society. We know we have some of us are employees, some are entrepreneurs, some undergraduates, unemployed graduates. So you see a package that suits you. And actually, if you're getting this email, and we need to know the category you fall under so that we can send you the right package. So please just include, you see like a little form below. We just want to get the details to know the category you fall under, so we know the package we're sending to you, and it's totally free. You can easily learn. There are short classes that would help you to learn and be better equipped for post-COVID experiences that we are going to have along the way. Okay, so it's good to be able to do a video and actually smile and send it to you. So I'm giving you all the smile and letting you know all will be well. We just have to be very strong and toughen ourselves, even at this time, to be able to face everything that needs to be faced. Okay, better equip yourself. You are the greatest assets that you can invest in at this time. Okay, so thank you so much. It's that simple. So please don't forget to just fill that short form so we can have the details that we need in order to work faster. Thank you and have a great day. Let's keep washing our hands, as Yoruba will say, Emma for woyi. So let's keep washing our hands and ensure we maintain physical distance. I don't like to use social distance because we are still sort of being social even as we're online, but it's the physical that is being taken from us. So just keep avoiding it, and I pray that this ends sooner than we all think. But while we're at it, or while the world is facing it, let's also get ourselves ready and toughen ourselves as well. So prepare yourselves, be more relevant by equipping yourself, and allow us to do that with you, okay? All right, take care of yourself. God bless you.